Hey, what's going on, everyone? Necca here. Hope you all having a wonderful day today so far. I know I am, because today is Top Plays Day once again. This week, I got AV8 Antz joining me to react to you guys' clips, who's actually a first-time guest commentator, but he's actually had a bunch of clips featured on the series in the past, so low-key, he's a returning guest. If you guys have hit a banger recently and you want a chance to be in next week's episode, I actually do it through Twitter or X now, so make sure to go follow me on there with notifications on if you don't already, and that way you won't miss the next time I post asking for submissions, which is every Monday night if you guys didn't know. Now, without further ado, let's get into the Multi-COD Top Plays action. Alright, Antz, here we are. Starting out.
Hell yeah.
A little terminal action, but dude, look at that steeze.
That was fire.
A fucking fakey wall bang. Normally, you see like a lot of plane bangs off that red roof or gray roof, but
he hit him to the...
I did not think he was going to shoot there.
Yeah, that was fire.
I think he wall banged to like dreams.
I like the scope, too.
Right? So. H2M action. Right into the shot across the world. I think that was like reverse reload Moninac, maybe.
Yeah.
Did it so quick. Left. Yeah. Looks like it to me.
Yeah, it looks sick.
Yeah, I don't even know where it was either. I didn't even see him in the kill cam. Oh, this one's crazy.
All over the top.
It's just crazy. Oh, just wait and see.
Oh, that was.
Yeah, over the top. The punch after. I don't know. Yo, in game chat, like, oh, I think someone just hit. Wait till they see the kill cam. Everyone crazy.
Hell yeah.
And then, oh, same kit. This is, dude, he wasn't recording, so somebody had to send him the kill cam. He had a shot with the RPK.
What the fuck?
Same map. The fade with the RPK, I thought that was crazy. And the models.
Is that the same game?
No. Well, I don't know, actually. It was just a kill cam. I couldn't tell, but imagine. Yo, this clip. Sniping. Collat. And...
holy triple. Shit!
That was a triple ending 7 on, dude. I must have said 6 on, but then I was like...
that was fucked.
Because the feed in that game goes up to 6, but it like would have been a 7 on. That... I mean, the reaction says it all.
Is that across the map?
Yeah, that's across the fucking... not even the map, the world. I don't even see where...
is he on green?
Oh yeah, no, he was on the little building to get up top. The crack shack, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, the distance on that.
The reaction.
Right, the French reaction. I don't know what he said there, but it just sounded like lol 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 lol. Yeah, same dude, by the way. Back to back loops from him. He just, yeah, he's nice with it. What can we say?
Bro's killing it on the game. Little
pistol flip. I don't know. The ninja star throw, like, that's just such a MW3 combo.
Yeah. We're lucky to have that.
He was in a corner looking. Shit was steezy. And then a little distance 1080, but this one, yeah, the ricochet tube.
All the ricochet.
MW2 steam unset up too. This isn't like 4x or nothing. The bounce.
What the?
Then the bounce ricochet on the unsuspecting victim going on the bomb.
Nah, that's wild.
Oh, the new ghost ship.
What is this?
This is the new ghost ship, like shipment remake, but that right there, that was a triple with the cat, which. Whatever, it's just like a normal trip. But that was actually the new explosive cat, the like EB round. So he hit with a rocket. I don't know. It's the first with the new aftermarket part. Cool little triple. But let's not talk over the Sui, dude. This fucking Versi Sui on the bait.
Go.
So damn nice.
Yeah, that was sick.
The Ninja Star is like, what we were just saying. The MW3 combos, like, I don't know. They look good. Even though this is like a new gen COD, you can make some shit look steezy. This is Zio.
What?
By the way, I know the clip looked laggy, and that's because he's lagging out the game with a glitch. He drove, like, the drivable shipment variant into the map, got it stuck, and lagged out the whole game, and then went on a jump pad and did that.
Nah, he's insane for that.
This is new map again. That's a 6 on.
Jesus.
Oh, wait, I think was there a collat in there? I don't even know. Yeah, maybe a single after, or that might have been for the 6 on. I don't know, but... only clip I've seen on the new map. Same dude right here.
Voltage,
and that's a split 6 on times, I think, 3?
Jesus.
Yeah. Oh, imagine you went around the corner and the game didn't end. And, yo, Voltage again. I thought it was cool. He sent in some sniping clips, but he also had a trick shot.
Oh, yeah, I've seen this. Let's go. This shot's nuts.
Casual reaction. And weird-ass class, too. Like, what is that gun? What is the secondary? Like, bro has the weirdest class of all time. Yeah, the guy's in that window. He must slid under that thing, too, the sign.
Yeah, that would've been cool.
That would've been cool as fuck. Dude, so steezy.
That was clean.
OGK type beat. I see you, Ink. But yeah, a little crane bounce from the outer map. Running man, scope, glide. I think there was a can swap in there.
Yeah, that was fire.
Yeah. Yo, this is really cool. Normal looking shot, but look, he mantled right there.
Yeah, I was about to say, yeah. What? That was sick.
You know, like when you can fall down?
I've never seen that.
Me neither. And this game's been out like, it's damn near the end of the game cycle. Nobody's gone for that. Like, cause yeah, you can, you know, when you get stuck on it, you can mantle when you get like stuck. And then
that was actually sick as fuck,
right? No reload, but you know what? Editor can get him right on that one. The mantle shit was sick. This is insane. This is
this is the goat, bro.
The first ever velocity shot or something, he said. I don't even know what a velocity shot is.
Dude, like
class change, hibernac, I don't even know. He has a controller cam. You can see he didn't even script nothing there. Like, what even?
There's no words to describe this shit. Like, he's
that trick shot took him 2 lives to do. Bro, he had to call in the thing, did something in the console, then died, respawned, did a whole different combo.
And a boatman.
Like, yeah, and don't get me wrong, the combo is insane too. It's not even like it's just a lot in it. Like,
this is insane.
Like, yeah, he's the same guy, obviously.
Yeah.
I mean, I think you guys could tell. Look at the combo. Pretty unique style right there.
Yeah, that in S&D is actually ridiculous.
Like on one bot, he has the control. Can you throw up the phase bot, up by the way?
One set up too. Like, he was moving. Like, he started and the bot was across the map, and then by the time he finished, he was the total opposite side.
Right, dude, if anyone ever thought too that like the controller cam, because it probably is a way to fake that like controller cam on the screen, like the dude, he actually recorded it with a camera that time in the second one, not just the overlay. That's a 6 multi with the new buffed SAB, then gets a few kills after.
Oh, they buffed the SAB?
Dude, they buffed the SAB and SPR a lot. They like one shot high now. And this is an SPR clip too.
That's sick.
Look, it's like MW22 damage almost. There's a I saw some videos on it. I haven't got to use it yet, but dude, somebody had a fucked clip with it and they submitted it too, but they didn't send me the drive link in time, so next week, but
oh my god.
Yeah, the SBR on the new shipment variant. I think that was a quad feed to a 6 on or something. And then dude, he gets assassinated by Michael Myers to end it.
Nah, that's sick.
Right? Maybe he's just a cinematic or something. This is fucked. The atomic camo, G flip, bolt stall.
What?
The stem? Like what?
That was gross. That might be one of the craziest shots I've seen on this game. I haven't seen many shots in this game.
You already know who hit it. Dude, if you don't, I mean, it's flies.
Yeah,
like,
flies is gross at this game.
Yeah.
Jeez.
And then, I don't even know. Where was the guy? Probably just down in mid. This guy is across the world. This is a real Randy too, I believe. I think, I don't know if it was for sure. It might have been a bot, but he said it was like in the GWK server. I think it's an unset up too.
That's wild.
Yeah, yeah. No, it was when Jinsu was streaming and shit. That's unset up. Train shot across the world.
I can't even hit that on a bot.
Right?
He's hitting it on a real first. Ah, this is my
nose. This combo is so nice too. NZ, I've known NZ for a minute, but dude, the MCPR, like empty reload shacks thing over the rock. Cool spot too. Like, I don't know. Nobody really goes from here. They'll go from the rock, but going from the wall in the back over the top.
Yeah, no, that's nuts.
He's off the game. I feel him. AV8 Antz. Hit for the cams. Yo, 2 seconds, 1 second, 0 seconds left. Bro, if you literally look, that bullet connected. I wish I could, like, I wish I ran it back in the video. He hit at literally 0.00.1.
That's insane.
FFA shot too with a I think with a lead and he was getting shot like not even a 0.2, 0.1.
Nah, that's insane,
dude. Semtex bounce clash change.
Oh, he's ghosty,
I think. And if he shot, did he shoot his tribal too? Wait,
yeah, he did.
So that's a double bounce because there's a semtex bounce and the tribal and then the clash change, the flip, the hybrid knack.
That was actually sick.
The after hit. I'm gonna be doing some blurring there, I just realized, but anyways, continuing on. Dude, that's, we got a little KBAM S&D sniping action. That was an S&D clip, little 4K, but he hit that dude midair for the fucking last shot. That was a nice shot. Later that game, I think, but he's just going through these kids. It's a little mid-game 720 and just like,
oh my god.
I would not want to play against this kid.
I'd back
he's
out.
He's just running the lobby. On KBAM.
Oh, this shot's insane.
back. Now this is a
dude
totally different clip than the last clip. People play S&D two different ways, and it's funny, they hate each other.
Yeah, literally. Draco's crazy.
Not really,
dude.
But yeah, no, Draco's nuts. Yeah, that over-the-shoulder fade, righty-tighty, G-flip. Every animation in that looked dope.
Unreal.
Oh, this one's a little laggy in the preview, but it'll be fine in the actual video. A catwalk, fakey, reload, just like a classic OG MW2 shot.
Oh, it's sick.
And yeah, little guy running out, Sui action, polyatomic.
A little steezy.
That's not from the OG MW2, but yeah, a little steezy.
Oof.
Yeah, the money shot. This one, I think he just gets an almost hit. I don't even know. Whatever. I don't even know if he got the combo. Looked like he failed the Adelia. But next try, the double Adelia to reload Knack to can.
This game was so underrated.
Smooth can, it looked like, yeah.
Like, that was clean as fuck.
Same guy, Brady. Brady has like three clips in here. Low-key, MVP of this episode. I tried not to do many duplicate clips since we had a lot of submissions, but he had bangers. Like, I even left one out. But yeah, the daily on this one was so clean. Like, he did a little reload knack, like still swap. Oh, it looked like he had daily, and I swear he did in the pre-cam.
Yeah, I thought he did too.
But in the kill cam, it didn't look like it. I don't know. Well, that makes it even cooler, I guess. That one.
What?
Bro, he shot. He had like his magazine set to one, yeah. So it was like instantly last bullet. But whatever, he did the shotgun knack thing. But he shot so quick, it didn't even like shoot. It did a silent shot with the nuke shot and the night vision.
Oh, shit. That was ridiculous.
Go on, just, bro.
Yeah. That's one of them trick shots. Oh, this one's one of them trick shots, too. From there, like, what was he doing all the... Normally, people go from the main roof, you know? But he wasn't feeling it.
Oh, you just on the little hut?
He was, like, halfway down. I don't know. Like, nice. See where he was? I don't know if you can tell, but yeah.
Yeah, on the little ledge.
From there to the window. Oh, this is the new Warzone mode.
I still haven't done this yet, dude. I want
to. Yeah, me neither. I've seen a lot of people going for it. I only got this one sent in. There's been a lot of bangers hit, but that one was clean. And then the double slide down after.
Yeah, that's nuts.
Yeah, same dude, by the way. Russian Hennessy. Got a little gun glitch going. That's the faster I won. There's the car jitter thing. He's in the Warzone Prime match glitch. Hits the shot, but because it's Warzone Prime match, it was on his friend or the two box, so he gets a kill cam. Like, bro got the rebirth kill cam.
How do people find this shit out?
I don't know. Oh, this one's a little laggy in the preview too. QuickTime files do not get along with my Sony Vegas, but hold on. Look at that. We slowed it down, so it worked. The RPG fast swap to the Pred to the Running Man. RPG fast swap under the map. And I actually completely cut out the part, but you can tell by his name, he plays legit. And he got out legit, trust me. I saw the Moab slide and the boosting.
Yeah, that shit's crazy.
All of that.
That's unreal.
Little HVT Sui BO6 action.
That was sick.
He just submitted this week, not the past 2 weeks. So honestly, I kind of like it that we still get some BO6 like action throughout the top plays because...
Oh, no.
Honestly, thank God he forgot to submit. Gives us a little more variety till it comes out. Reminds us of what we have coming.
Oh, I saw this. This is actually sick. Little window.
Yeah, still swap window shot.
Yeah.
Did he hit the sea line? I don't know if he got it, but flame wars at least. No, he didn't, but still sick as fuck.
Yeah, that was still sick.
Yeah, and then a P swap after.
I don't even know where the guy was.
Me neither. The gold looked clean. Oh. Well, I've never seen this spot, for real.
Oh,
this is my first time seeing the spot. Like, I've always just gone from that thing that other guy's on. I didn't know you could jump to that.
But yeah, I didn't even know that. Oh, my God.
Sees the dude over there. Yeah, that was sick as fuck. And Snoop Dogg, I mean, he said it best.
Yeah.
That shit literally was hard. Little pistol swap. Like, fake wrist twist looking thing. I don't even know. Oh, this one, yo, this has some lore behind it. This dude... This is Surabat that hit this, and if you know in the community, like, this dude got in the community when he was like 10 years old or something. He's been a long time stream viewer. He's a little young, and he was doing like jump no scopes at first, and over the past few years, he's just gotten better at trickshotting, and bro, when he submitted that for my top plays, I couldn't believe that was a Surabat shot.
That's still like, sick to see, like, people getting into this shit again. Like,
if you know, like, you know, Sirbet had no business hitting that. It's all I'm gonna say. But hey, he's on the come up.
That's fire.
And
what?
Yeah, that's just, I mean, FaZe Ugly God 455. That name is questionable as hell, but under the map, you're completely under the map. And no, that wasn't on top of the map, under the map.
Yeah, that's
and
insane.
And out of map, like, it had everything about the map. I don't even know.
The goat density.
Yeah, that's across the fucking world, 178 meters.
Yeah,
L7 Keemstar got fucked up. Dude, BO3 no scopes too, they have to be like the worst of any COD.
Ridiculous.
I cannot hit for shit on this game. My farthest shot's like probably like 20 meters or something.
Yeah, he shot like in the air or something, and the bullet curved.
The whole crosshair is in his map. Or the whole map is in his crosshair, I mean.
Yeah.
Same with this, like, if you can tell me who he hit, bro, he shot actually the top of the tree. Oh, he hit another trick shot. He hit me, what the hell? He hit Matt.
Yo.
Bro, I guess I got clipped. I don't know. But, yeah, this whole combo, he did like the RK5 fade combo.
That was so clean.
No, but literally, it had to be someone on a sky barrier.
Yeah, it had to be.
This one's cool. He's playing K-Bam.
Did he just slide out?
He threw in a little effect. Yeah, he slid off this thing, did a little wrist twist, midair, and then hit the Sui.
That was sick.
This is private match. We're throwing the private match at the end, but I still think that was cool as fuck.
Yeah, that's still cool.
And on K-Bam, like, why do you make that look like a controller shot?
Yeah.
Also, I don't know if this is like, it's technically looking like it's in like an SNR lobby, but, or one of the servers. I don't know if it's an Azza one with like EB or whatever. But normally when you see like shots, crazy script, I don't know. That one had some like style to it. I like how he had the scope a lot, like the wild scopes.
Yeah. Holy shit. God. What did he just do with his hands?
This one too. I don't know. I think he had like the zombie hands or something after, but that's kind of what I fuck with about like those last two shots. You don't really see the combos that they do a lot. They kind of did like outdated combos, but made them look good nowadays.
Yeah.
I don't know. Like weapon pickups. Like this clip, I don't even know. Once again, it's looking a little laggy for me, unfortunately, but that's an under the map on COD Mobile.
What?
We get a kill cam too. I don't know if he was playing on controller, like emulating it. Dude, reverse reload with the locust after he flipped his fucking karambit.
Nah.
That's... Yeah, that's a closer. We had to end it on that, because I don't even know what happened.
Yeah, that was sick.
Thank you for joining me, bro.
Hell yeah.